Hi friends, I'm DJ Abraham. Welcome to English grammar classes. Today we are going to discuss all the tenses, their forms, and one example each, and its transformation from one tense to another. So all the 12 forms are discussed together. Let's see the form. First of all, we can see that it is with the simple present tense. The form is with, first form is added with do or does. When do or does is added with a form, if do is added with a form of verb, the verb does not make any change. But if does is added, the verb's form will be changed with the addition of s, es or ies. Then second one is present progressive tense. There we can see the auxiliary verbs are is, am, are. They are added with ing form of verb or the present participle form of verb. Then the present perfect tense is added with have or has as auxiliaries. Have is used with the plural subjects and has is used with the singular subjects, along with the third form of the verb or past participle form of the verb. Next one, present perfect progressive or present perfect continuous tense. That is usually added with have or has been, have been or has been. Like a perfect form, it is also there. Also we can see have is used with plural forms, plural subjects, and has is used with the singular subjects. Then past form, there we can see the second form of the verb, that is the form of the verb that is added with did. When did is added with the form, we can see with the regular verbs it will be making d, ed or t addition as suffix or at the end of the verb. Otherwise we can see that sometimes the verb would be changing internally, like write will change into wrote, but if walk changes to walked. So in this form we can see the second form of the verb is directly added over there. The next one is progressive form, past progressive or past continuous tense. There was or were is added. Was is used with singular subject and were is used with plural subject, along with ing form of the verb. Then past perfect tense is used with had plus past participle form of the verb or v3 verbs third form. Then past perfect progressive is added with had been plus ing form. Okay, then future tense is added with, there are two auxiliaries as common auxiliaries in all the future tenses, will or shall. So will can be used with any subject, but shall is used with I or V. Then along with the first form or the basic form of the verb. Then future progressive is made with the help of will be or shall be. So the form of be is added with will or shall plus ing form. Then future perfect tense is added with will have plus past participle form. Will have written, will have completed, etc. So future perfect continuous is added with will have been or shall have been plus ing form of the verb. Let's see the examples of these kinds. Then examples. In present simple, I play, you play, we play, they play. If it is he or she, he plays, she plays, we said that it is added with does. So the verb, when the verb is added with does, the verb changes to s or es addition. Then he plays, Raju plays. If it is present progressive tense, present continuous, I am playing, you are playing, we are playing, they are playing. If it is he or she, he is playing, she is playing, Raju is playing. If it is present perfect form, I have played, you have played, we have played, they have played. If it is she has played, he has played, Raju has played. If it is present perfect, perfect progressive or perfect continuous, I have been playing, you have been playing, we have been playing, she has been playing, he has been playing, Raju has been playing. In past form, simple past, I played, you played, we played, they played, she played, he played. No change happens with the verb. If it is past progressive, I was playing, she was playing, he was playing, Raju was playing. If it is they were playing, you were playing, we were playing. If it is a past perfect form, I had played, you had played, we have played, she had played, he had played, Raju had played. No change. Then again, past perfect continuous. I had been playing, she had been playing, we had been playing, you had been playing. No change happens. If it is in future, we can see two auxiliaries are there, shall or will. So if we take the case of shall, I shall play, simple future, we shall play. If it is will, he will play, she will play, you will play, they will play, or even we can add with will or shall, I or we also. Then future progressive forms, I shall be playing, she will be playing, they will be playing, we shall be playing, or you will be playing. Then future perfect tense, I shall have played, we shall have played, he will have played, she will have played, Raju will have played, they will have played. Then perfect progressive, perfect continuous, I shall have been playing, we shall have been playing. If it is he will have been playing, she will have been playing, they will have been playing, you will have been playing. These are the forms and examples of the whole forms of tenses. Thank you for watching this video. This is the end of the video. Thank you. I would like to wish you a nice day. Please share, like and subscribe our channel. Thank you.